tell you, man. Okay. Cheers, mate.
I was out of my mind, it's days later now and I can't work out or decide what it meant, what I went through or how to describe what I experienced then, but now I'ma try. Cab driver dropped me off, no fare, it was free. I got out covered in sweat from my head and my feet. For a few seconds I just stood there on a street till in the morning, but I still felt unbearable heat. Yeah, not feeling too well, spoke to these two girls, felt like I'd just been exposed to a new world. Born for the second time, everything intensified. Walked up to this club that I barely even recognized, asked them I should get inside. Door chick told me 25. Then she said just walk in, she let it slide. When I walked through the saloon door it fell quiet. It's kinda weird, it wasn't heaven but it felt like it. Maybe been in hell and someone sent me to the surface. All of a sudden I was calm and the temperature was perfect. Plus the music's sick and everybody's familiar. This random dude rolled up on me with a shot of tequila. I said cheers and I downed it. Usually can't stomach that optimism coming back. Finally I found it. Joint was overcrowded, was totally surrounded. Was there without a friend but it felt like I had thousands. Sometimes when I let go, I lose control of my actions. The other night I went out and got so fucked up, I don't know what happened. Feels like I've never been so high. Well tell me why do I feel so low. The other night I saw heaven and hell. I think I wanna go back, but I still don't know.
I was deep in conversation with like 20 or more my best friends, till I realized I had met them before. I was getting deep and they weren't comprehending it all, and they couldn't hear what was being said anymore.
During the whole speech they never changed their position or interrupted once, they just stayed there and listened. A DJ would talk to me though, cause he took my 5 favorite songs, never played them more than a row. So when they reminisce over you, which is fading out, I realized I had nothing to complain about. I was trying to relax, but for all my intentions, this girl walked in front of me and stole my attention. I knew I didn't know her, but instinctively she meant something to me. By being there, she did enough to interest me. I could tell by the way she smiled, she was into me. Never met the girl, but I recognized her instantly. I felt like this could be true love in its infancy. Or maybe she's my baby, or maybe I'm just crazy. Or maybe it's amazing, I think maybe it's the right time. We couldn't hear, but had the conversation of a lifetime. Connection was light, yes it was right. So the Laura Averages made an exception at night. Because I didn't wanna be the dude she slept with that night. I wanted to be that dude for the rest of her life, like.
Sometimes when I let go, I lose control of my actions. The other night I went out and got so fucked up, I don't know what happened. Feels like I never been so high. Well tell me why do I feel so low. The other night I saw heaven and hell. I think I wanna go back, but I still don't know.
Coming to the close of a night I didn't wanna end. Cause now being without her is too terrible to comprehend. She pulled out her phone, got the let's go from a friend to let us know as possible to message them what it said. I'll call you tomorrow, come and see me or something. The confusion, loud noises, people screaming and running. First I couldn't really piece together what were the sounds. It was just a bunch of high pitched pops that were loud. And I didn't understand it was the shots running around. Until I sort of do the word, the bar dropped to the ground. I said fuck this, made her lie under the table. I lay next to her, my whole life focused on protecting her.
There's no music, only crying and footsteps. People running, being hit or trying to look dead.
I'm making sure she's unseen, the shooter isn't getting touched. Walked around a table, all of a sudden he was next to us.
Girl was hiding under me, the gunman pulled the tablecloth, it covered me. Now he was standing right in front of me. Had the urge to kill and there's nowhere to get rid of that. Looked me in the eyes, straightened up and pulled the trigger back. I had something heavy flying through my head. Not the bullet, just confusion as to why I wasn't dead. Is it some kind of miracle? Either I was spared or a Sunday morning and I'm lying in my bed. It took 10 minutes to reconcile that was a dream. It sounds corny but it happened to me. And alive I was happy to be. For a second in my head, being dead was a fact of belief. At the end of the story, the only moral I knew is that heaven and hell are close, man, it's probably true. But the one thing that still really bothers me, dude, is if I ever saw that girl again, what would I do?
Sometimes when I let go, I lose control of my actions. The other night I went out and got so fucked up, I don't know what happened. Feels like I've never been so high. Well tell me why do I feel so low. The other night I saw heaven and hell. I think I wanna go back, but I still don't know.